the September 11th attacks on our country, the National Football League, its owners and players, ask that we show our reverence to those who lost their lives with a special tribute introduced by Robert De Niro, followed by taps, a moment of silence, and our national anthem. Please rise and remain standing as we remember those we lost and honor the country we love.
American Airlines Flight 77 crashed into the Pentagon. Among the 184 people who perished, 125 were working there. In the decades since, the men and women of our armed forces have bravely sacrificed and served with a vigilance to ensure our country's safety. Today, 1.5 million men and women in uniform serve in over 135 countries around the world.
Thank you.